Hey, what's up, guys? It's Wonder Librarian here, and this is part four of my Back to the Future cookbook cooking series. So cooking my way through this little puppy here. So I basically just took 10 recipes out of the book that I really wanted to make. And for anyone that knows me even a little bit, they'll know how much I love the Cafe 80s, probably more than anything about Back to the Future, or it does rank up there. There's definitely other things, but I certainly love the Cafe 80s. So much so that I did do a Cafe 80s girl cosplay, which I'll show here, for an event in October 2019, and that was a lot of fun. And we also went to the actual location where the Cafe 80s was, in the Hill Valley Square on Universal Backlot. So again, very cool. So the thing with the Cafe 80s burrito is it's based on that little scene where the TV comes over and he's like, beans, chicken, beef, or pork. So it's like that idea. So I did a very simplistic version of it. So not exactly following the recipe because I'm doing low carb stuff right now. So I used a cheese wrap instead, and I chose pork and, beef, sorry. I couldn't remember for a second, I had to picture it. Anyway, so I did that. So yeah, this is just very simple, but what I'm gonna do with this video instead is I'll just show you this clip at the end as bonus footage. So my fiance Andrew and I did a video last year. It was a fan remake of part two, called Project 88, which is actually on YouTube, so I'll also link that below. So we did a Cafe 80 scene, and that was a lot of fun. So stay tuned for that after this very short introductory video about the Cafe 80s burrito.
Hey, McFly! I thought I told you to stay in here!
Griff! Guys! How's it going?
McFly!
Yeah?
McFly!
What?
Your shoes on belt! So, McFly, have you made a decision about tonight's opportunity?
Yeah, you know, Griff, I was thinking about it, and I'm not sure, because I think it might just be a little bit dangerous.
What's wrong, McFly? Got no scrote.
He's a complete wimp.
So what's it gonna be, McFly? Are you in or out?
I'm just not that sure, you know, because I think I should just discuss it with my father.
Your father! Wrong answer, McFly!
Okay, Griff, I'll do it. I'll do it, buddy, whatever you say.
Stay down and shut up.
Keep battling, you two!
And that's gonna do it for this Cafe 80s burrito video. So I will be doing more of these, as well as movie location tours as usual. So feel free to like and subscribe to make sure that you get access to all my content. Leave me a comment down below, I'd love to hear from you. And as always, see you in the future. Bye. I should also point out that I recently, because of my fiance, it's our anniversary this year, we both love Back to the Future, and he knows how much I love the Cafe 80s, so he got me a Cafe 80s neon sign, so I can't help but show it here because it's a once in a lifetime collectible and I can't wait to put it up in our new place. Okay, I'll see you later.